at the bones of everything that will ever be. Pieces of a love forevermore.
Of a love for